Does anybody in the audience have a dollar bill? Because Michael Grandinetti is going to need it.
So right now, I want to show you a brand new close-up illusion. But to do that, I'm going to need your help. Does anybody down there have a dollar bill I could borrow? I promise you'll get it back. Who has a dollar? And you have a purse as well? Bring that up here. Give her a hand as she joins us. Thank you for coming up here. Stand right here, if you don't mind.
Okay.
What was your name?
Jennifer.
Jennifer, Michael, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hold on to this dollar bill for 1 second. I'm going to trade you the dollar bill for your purse.
Okay.
Now, I'm going to hang the purse right here, where we can all keep an eye on it, and it keeps it safe. Now watch. Everybody watch Jennifer's dollar bill. Jennifer, just so you trust me, I'm going to give you a receipt.
Oh.
That's for you. Hold on to that. Everybody watch the rest of the bill very, very closely, okay? The bill goes down inside my fist, just like this. Now watch, everyone. She has the corner, I have the bill. We're going to send that bill on an amazing ride. Watch, Jennifer. And it's gone. I'm just going to take the purse off the stand. I want you to reach inside and grab the first thing that comes to your hand.
My water?
Take out your water.
What?
And hold that bottle up to the lights and the camera and see if anything looks familiar inside. It looks like there's actually a dollar bill inside that water bottle, and it's sealed in there, right? Okay. I want to show you something even more unusual. Watch, everyone. We're going to get that bill out for you. And it's very securely in there. But if you look, you'll see that there's actually a corner missing. Do me a favor. Jennifer, read the serial numbers. Read the serial numbers off the top of that corner.
E925726.
Okay, and read them off the bill. Read them right there.
E925726.
And check to see if that corner fits. Does that corner fit? Big time. Give Jennifer a very big hand. One more hand for Jennifer, please.